just a good old boy, never meaning no harm.
All right, Luke Duke here with Luke Duke Outdoors. Headed out today to hit up a Morel mushroom spot. I'm on my way there now.
Someday the mountain might get up on the lawn.
It's cooled off quite a bit today. It's only about 45 degrees out, but we've had temperatures in the 80s, and 70s, and 60s, so the mushrooms are up, but holy cow, there's some potholes in this road. Holy man. But once I get out here where I'm going, I'll pick this back up. I hope everybody is staying safe and healthy out there, and be able to get outdoors every once in a while. But
making their way,
not too bad a day actually. The sun just popped out. Not too bad out. It's a little windy, but
just a little bit more.
Be all right. But I'll get back with you here when I get to the spot. All right, I'm Luke Duke. I'm back here. Got into the woods here. I'm gonna start looking here. It looks pretty good. Had some rain last night, but temperatures are kind of cool. But we'll see what we can do here. Come on. Get up in here and head over to the patch there that's usually over here about 20-30 yards and see what we can find, see if they're there. All right, I'll get back with you. I'm out of here. All right, I'm back. I checked my first spot there, didn't see anything, and come over here and I got my first mushroom of the year. It's a nice one down in here under all this briars and stuff. See if we can't pull it back here. There it is. That's a nice one. Probably 4 or 5 inches. That's a good one. I don't see any more right off hand here. Let me get this one picked and see what else we can find here. All right, on the board. First mushroom of the year. All right, I got another one over here. I kind of looked around over there where that one was at and didn't see any more, but happened to come back where I was at. Look over here. Looky there. You see it? A nice one. Look at that. Nice one down in there. That's hand size. All right. Let me get over here to it. Here. Oh, yeah, that's a nice one. Nice one. Any more up in here? Yeah, I'm not seeing any, but it's hard to say, man. Them things hide like no other. All right, I'm gonna get this pick, get in the bag, and get to hunting. Get back with you on my next find. All right, I set my bag down right there. And look right here. There's one that's had the top busted off of it. I might have done that with my stick. I'm not sure, but go ahead and pop it off there. Hell, I'm not even gonna take that. It's just a little guy. I'll probably take it and smash it in the ground here. Hide this stump. I like to hide my stumps so nobody sees when you're picking them, if they do come across them. But I got another one up under here. It's back over there. Right there. That's a pretty decent one. Oh, there's another one over there. Another one over there. I see it. Cool. Oh, I see another one. Little guy over there. There's three. Let's see here. I don't see any more. I'm getting poked in the eye by something there. All right, I'll get these here picked and see what else I can find. Slick Duke over now. Alright, I'm back. Probably 5 minutes later. Got some, couple nice ones here. I see three over here. There's a nice one there. There's a one leafer behind it just popping through the leaf, and there's another one right back there. Alright. I think somebody got my patch up over there. It looks like somebody's been walking around in it over there. Oh well, they didn't get these, but man, that's a nice one right there. Nice one, look at that. I mean, that thing's nice. There's one there, and that one. I'd say there's a couple more around here somewhere. I think I found them on the other side of this tree last year, and I'm on the back side, so there should be, oh, I see one. Look at that. Look, you see it? Right there, look at that one. That's another nice one like this one here. Oh yeah. Looky there. Sweet. Can't wait to get over there. Right on. Alright, I'm gonna get to it here. And get these here picked, these three here. I'll get back with you. Alright, I jumped on the other side of this big tree here and picked this one over here. It's a pretty nice one. Man, I'm looking around over here. I don't see any more, but man, there should be. I know I found them right up against this here tree last year. There's probably leaves hiding here. I know I found them right here, but yeah, you'll have that. That's a nice one. I gotta get over there and get that when I'm fighting the briars here, man. Crawling around on my hands and knees to get under here to get these. But it's worth it. You gotta do what you gotta do out in the woods, boys. Alright, it's Luke Duke over now. I'll get back with you with my next find. Alright, I've been walking around here a little bit and finally found one. Little guy. Just above of where I was at earlier, so I'm coming from up here. This little guy right here. I'm gonna give it a little flip. You always want to flip them, flick them, get them spores spread out a little bit. Alright, pinch it off. Always hide the stump. I usually take them and kind of find a spot where there's some dirt and toss them down at the ground and let them spores come off there and get into the ground there. I do have a mesh bag I'm putting them in, so that helps spread the spores too, but I always do this. Alright, hopefully I get back into them. I'll get back with you if I do. Slick Duke over and out. Alright, got another little one here. A few feet down from the other one. Yeah, just a little guy. Just a little guy. Pinch him off. Flip him, throw him down. Spread them spores. Where'd he go? There he is. Alright. It's about the same size as the other one. Alright, back at it. Alright, I walked up on a couple more here. Seen one back there. They're little guys and they've already dried up there. There's another one up there on that moss pad. Call those like peckerheads or half freelies. I don't usually eat them. They're not that great. They don't have much of a mushroom part to them, but that's pretty cool looking growing out of that moss right there. Well, I need to be finding those big ones. I need to get back where them big ones are at. But I don't know, we'll see. Let's look, dude, come out of here. Alright, finally found some more here. Probably been walking for a half hour. I see four here. I got two right here. There's two over there. Oh man, I see more up through there. There's another one about right there. Yep. Alright, I need to hunt this area real good. I'll check back with you here in just a minute. We'll see how many we get in this little area. It's Luke Duke, over and out. All right, Luke Duke here. Made it back to the house. I've had some dinner. I'm going to get these things cut up and in some water. And get them cleaned up and eat them tomorrow. Can't wait. These dogs think they're getting them. You guys think you're getting them mushrooms? You ain't getting my mushrooms. Silly dogs. What do you think, Maggie? Oh no, you can't have him. Grizz, crazy dog. Well, I'm gonna get him halved up and washed up here. Hopefully I can make it out again and do some more morel hunting. There've got to be some more of them out there. Well, until the next one, this is Luke Duke with Luke Duke Outdoors, and I am out of here.
Now I grew up down an old dirt road in a town you wouldn't know. My pops picked the place up for $1,500 back in 1964. My grandfather was a drinker back in the day, he put him down. But a war is known to change a man, and the whiskey's known to change a man. That's not me. I rarely drink from the bottle, but I'll smoke a little weed. I still live in the sticks where you wouldn't go, in a town of 1,200 off an old dirt road, and a country boy is all I'll ever be.